Right now, we're learning more about Gary Dobie. Crain students know him as Uncle G. Tonight, we've learned he's a former professor at OBU. Eyewitness News 5's Naveen Dhaliwal is live with team coverage. Naveen.
Thanks, Anita. Crain and Dobie met here at OBU back in the mid-80s. She was a student while he was a professor. But according to this affidavit, their relationship became very bizarre.
This is Gary Dobie. He's a professor at a Pennsylvania college, but the Pottawatomie County DA is accusing Dobie of being an accomplice to Kimberly Crain.
Anytime an individual like Ms. Crain or Mr. Dobie is put into a position of trust like Ms. Crain was and violates that, there's some very serious charges that we will always look into.
Authorities say Dobie was an assistant professor of education from 1985 to 1987 at OBU. The same time, Crain was a student. Though she never took any of his classes, the DA says Dobie was Crain's academic advisor and the pair developed an extremely close relationship. Authorities say Dobie is the same man called Uncle G, the one Crain allowed her students to Skype with in her third grade class.
Shawnee Police Department had asked us to go interview Mr. Dobie, which was conducted on Monday, and based on that interview, an arrest was made.
OBU had this to say tonight. Our community is distressed by the alleged crimes. Our thoughts and prayers are with the victims and their families. Now, authorities say Dobie could also be facing federal charges. Right now, he will be extradited back to Oklahoma. Live in Shawnee, Naveen Dhaliwal, Eyewitness News 5.
Naveen, thank you. I want to show you some video that we have just gotten into the newsroom. This is Gary Dobie in court, going into the courtroom. In Pennsylvania, you can see him walking down through there. So we're going to continue to track this story and have the very latest information on Gary Dobie there in Pennsylvania. Now, as you